Hey, happy Memorial Day weekend, everybody.
Yeah.
What is up? It's Timothy along with the Big J Man.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to be having a early Memorial Day cookout here at Fort Custard Recreation Park here in between Battle Creek and Kalamazoo, Michigan. Yep, we're here where we was at last year. Gonna be having a cookout here today. First off, gotta put aluminum foil on here. But yeah, it's a beautiful day here. Where we're at here in Michigan today. Yeah, a beautiful, beautiful day. Wow. Can't believe it. Just gorgeous and everything. Very, very gorgeous. That's for sure. But yeah, and then after that, then we'll go fishing and do some fishing. Hope all of you enjoyed this video with us. You got the fire going for the grill. Yep. Toasty fire. That is for sure. Got our cucumbers on the grill first. Doing our cucumbers. Hopefully they will work. Got our cucumbers on the grill. Lifted my cucumbers over on the other side. That's what they look like. Looks pretty good. It looks real good. Yummy, yummy. Can't wait to try these. All right, now we're grilling the burgers and the chicken. Doesn't that look good, people? Yummy, yummy in my tummy. All right, everybody, now we're grilling the hot dogs. Yeah, the aluminum foil just didn't work, did it?
Not at all.
No, the chicken was getting stuck on the aluminum foil, so we had to remove the chicken from the aluminum foil. It was getting stuck. But we got the burgers, hot dogs, and chicken all going at the same time. Can't wait to try them. Now our meal's done. I'm going to let you guys know how it is. Burgers are done. looking pretty good. I did a good job.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Pretty good, people. Pretty good.
So how was your meal?
It was great.
Yeah, mine too. I got stuffed. Definitely, I got stuffed. But it was a good meal. Yeah, very good cookout today.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
People, we're going to be doing some fishing now. Huh?
Yeah.
First time doing some fishing. Got some of our fishing license today. So we're legal to go fishing here in Michigan now. No, go on. Go on. Shoo. What? We don't got no food. We don't got no food. We do got some hot dog buns. If you want some hot dog buns. You guys want some hot dog buns? It looks like we can't go fishing here. They won't let us. They're not going to allow us to go fishing here. Well, we'll go somewhere else.
Yeah.
All right, Big J Man's going to go first on fishing. Cast it out there again. There you go. Usually up in this area we get bites.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Well, it ain't in casting again. Well, he ain't getting nothing, people. Usually we're lucky about getting something here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Sometimes we'll get these small fish, but they ain't getting no bites today.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, I'll give it a shot. Well, hopefully I'll get a bite, people. Big J man, he didn't have no luck. Let's see if I do. I seen a bubble, so I don't know if that came from the plant or there's a fish under there or what, but.
Yeah.
Nothing biting today, peeps. Not a cotton picking thing. Usually do pretty good out here.
Hey, that's what I'm saying.
This is ridiculous. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. See? One disadvantage we don't have is no boat. If we had a boat, we'd be able to get some good fish.
Yeah.
But without a boat, no fish. Now see, now last year I was getting bites left and right. This year, nothing. My thing ain't working. And my thing ain't wheeling in, peeps. Oh no. Looks like I might have to go get me a new fishing pole. Well, he got it working. Whoops. I think my worm came off. Yes. My worm came flying off. Oh man. All right, you gave it a try. I didn't have no pure luck. No luck over here today, huh?
No, not at all.
We're just not having no luck here today, peeps. And there's some people where we like to go fishing, but they're over there and Let's say move. But hey, if we catch something, we'll let you know. That's for sure. Yeah, we moved over to the Kalamazoo River here in at Fort Custer Recreational Park. And gonna give the Kalamazoo River a chance. See what happens here. Have never ever caught anything out of this river before. Oh, that's all. Well, wheel it in and now over in Battle Creek, we've caught something. I have. And he has when he was a little boy. But that was where the linear path is. But I have never caught anything out here yet. They really got to be standing out there. Yeah, try to cast it out like that way. Nothing. I think what we need to do is get like a thing to anchor down in the river, because this is a rapid river. I think your worm came off. Yeah, his worm came off. Crazy. Now it's going to be my turn to do some fishing here at the Kalamazoo River. Yeah, I think I will need. It's like, instead of that, I have to have like a weight thing and have it just sit in here. But I just don't need to get me some. I need to get me some, that way I could do some river fishing here. But until then, this crap right there is not going to work. First, I thought you had something there.
I thought so too.
What the hell is that thing popping up? It looks like a fish. Upside down fish or something. I think you had a bite.
Come on, worm.
Oh, no, and your worm is gone.
Now it's my turn. Give it a try.
I'm getting nibbles over here. Oh, got something. I got something. Oh, I got something.
Oh, hey.
Hey, my first fish.
Yeah.
Of 2024, people.
Look at that.
Look at that. Isn't that cool? My first fish of 2024. You want to get it off? Yeah, my first fish of 2024. Oh, you forgot to give him a kiss.
Yeah, I need to give him a kiss.
My first fish
of 2024, people. Wasn't that good?
Yep, my first fish out here of 2024. All right, now let's see if Joe can catch his first fish of 2024. If I did, I'm sure Son can do it. Just wait. Okay, wheel it. A hen bites.
Yeah, he'll bite.
Yeah, you got one. No. They got some people out here fishing today. On this Memorial Day weekend here, where we're at here in America. He had some bites, but nobody's taking on him like Doc did for me. They must have liked my worm better than his.
Probably.
It's a beautiful evening to be fishing here. Ah, they took his worm. Got some airplanes flying around out there. Don't know if you, they'll show. I got two airplanes out there flying. Must be here for for Memorial Day show. Yeah, there are two of them over there. Don't know, I can't zoom it in. If he catches his first fish, I'll come back. Oh, got his first fish of 2024 on my pole. Look at that.
Your pole must be a lucky one today.
Yeah, look at that. It's a bass. It's a baby bass. Isn't that sweet, people? Bring it up closer. Let's show people that you got your first fish of 2024. Yep, that's Joe's first fish, people, of 2024. Yep, and it's a bass. Look at that baby bass. Wow. I want to give him a kiss.
Kiss?
Yeah, give him the kiss. Go. Gotta put his lips up to you.
Yeah, right. I ain't doing that. You should remember when I was young when I kissed that turtle with my hand and it bit me on the lip.
Yeah. Well, everybody, I had a good day today. How about you?
Yeah.
Big J man.
Yeah, I did as well.
Yeah. Had a cookout together and then went fishing, and I caught a fish. He caught a fish off my pole.
Yeah.
So, hey, we were 1-1 today.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Pretty lucky. Pretty lucky. But made my day.
Yeah, true.
Made my day. He kissed a fish.
Yeah.
But, yeah. We had fun, and I hope all of you enjoyed this video as well. And if you did, can y'all go thumbs up on this video? Smash that thumbs up button. Can you do that? When you do that, it will bring people here to my channel. Also, if you're new and you came along this video, go subscribe to his channel. I'll put his channel link down below. It's called The Big J Man. Go over there and show him some love as well. I would love that as well if you all could do that for him. But until our next video together, I am Timothy Birmingham, and he's
The Big J Man.
And this video's over. Have a good one, everybody. Take care, and thank you for watching. And if you're here in America, happy Memorial Day weekend. And be safe out there.
Yep.